by hope and by pleasure, by malum, by sorrow, by memory, by out news, by hope.